fucking fan brush, but isn't it? You can use this for powder and highlighter.
It's a little brush.
Oh, it's so soft, feel it. Cold. Aww. She's like cute, you know.
Baby socks, because.
Brendan got his nan and some flowers yesterday for Valentine's Day.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely.
Yeah, it's in the kitchen.
Aww. Oh, yes, you put your cards as well. I didn't get them out, Brendan. They're up there. I think it's the front view at this side.
Up there.
Yep, some of them are Summer's, of course, so you'll have to.
The only one that matters really is Nan's.
Charming. Wish I'd not bothered now.
Charming. I didn't realise you'd got me cards.
Those are curries! It's even Connie's curries!
Nan Fox has sent me £20 for you.
Just your car, is it from your nan? From your mum even?
Those are my
cards. Went to my ape shop to try and find a card with either a penguin, a cat, or an alpaca on, and there weren't any. It was a disaster. To be fair, with birthday cards, there weren't many out anyway.
It's Valentine's Day, isn't it? I always think every year I need to get the birthday cards early.
Yeah.
And then every year I forget, and the week before, and all you're just looking at a bank of Valentine's cards.
Not doing anything,
cards.
It's boring.
It's the same as both your brothers at Christmas, isn't it, with them being at...
It's got a teddy bear.
Yeah.
That one is your birthday one.
This one must be Kate, then. I presume. Because I thought that would be Nan, but then is definitely Nan. Oh yeah, so my Instagram name is Chloe Atlanta, by the way. Mm. And he was looking at it last night, and he was like, "What were you even reading it out as? Because you just being a plastic." Like, I don't understand your name. I was like, reading it.
I choose real rock star names. Mum ruined it generally.
Basically, sounds like if I get through primary school without getting teased.
Primary school's not the issue. It's secondary school that. Well, then nobody really had weird names at school, did they?
I don't think
Can I borrow your sat nav because I've no idea how to get to this alpaca farm?
As long as you don't break it.
Don't smash on the floor.
This time tomorrow morning, we'll be getting dressed in our gowns to go to the ball.
I'm not going. We'll be poopy princess.
Yeah, the Pioneer Club.
I know to put them.
And that's my mum's present.
Pretty selfish, that one. Well, it's probably Prosecco, let's be honest.
What's in there?
The bottle! She's right cute. Well, to be fair, she knows it's the only thing I ever drink, so.
Where is the bottle?
Mummy went over to
She likes it. She's gonna kiss the
bottle. Was it New Year's Eve when we went to dance? And we opened that Prosecco, like me and your mum, and it was all like, it got like mouldy or something. So we were just gonna drink it, but then Neil was like, no, we need to pour it away. So he just poured it down the drain and we were like,
oh. Been that old.
Is there a specific board?
Yeah, that's like temporary because the one that I've ordered takes like 4 weeks to get here.
I'm sure it's become self-explanatory when you open it.
Aww.
So obviously I ordered that, you know, the one that you did with pink and yellow and that.
Yeah.
But it is just like creative lab, it takes like 4 weeks. So.
Aww.
There's no battery in it now.
Okay. Aww. Now we're matching because so I got you the yellow and the green. What are you doing?
Nothing.
I was just eating all my food.
I can't remember how long it's been.
They found Brenda's cereal in your bedroom. Those pillows.
What?
Chocolate pillows.
It's
not bad, they've eaten most of them. Someone kept coming out with them, it was crunching yesterday.
Yeah,
we're eating. This is a big one.
What are you eating?
Now come out.
Hi, Dava! It was your fault!
Yay!
I actually feel sick.
So now I can charge my phone and listen to music fault. At the same time.
That's why I have the problem with the background.
They
what literally.
What do you do about it?
They literally came in stock on Monday. That's why I had to go Curry's well.
Who's
question?
Yeah, because I looked as well.
Yeah.
She nearly got two pairs.
Well, I phoned after and asked them like if they'll be in stock and they said they might come in stock on like Monday. I didn't want to like
obviously. Hey, it's open.
Well, you were like, and I said like at Melbourne, you went to check any other shops.
Oh,
and I went to the next nearest one, she went to
Could you not just order them online?
Yeah, but if you order them from Apple, it took like ages to get. Yeah.
Why?
Don't know, it's just.
You mean, I got like next day delivery on my mat.
It was just the way it worked.
They were just having trouble with supplies, I think.
Yeah.
That.
I suppose it's just been Christmas.
What's a minute? Oh,
you need to give up a second in the fridge then, drink it before going out tonight.
Aww.
I bought that before.
Why did you show it to me, Mum?
Because I wanted to see what it was. It was annoying though, because once I bought it, then
I was
like,
oh, Mummy goes there.
Now we can actually see what's in it.
No.
It slides out.
What are you voting for?
Oh, it's upside
down
the mat
for that. Go down.
Aww.
I'm
going to smell.
It's shampoo.
It does smell nice.
I want to smell.
Cold.
Smells nice.
It's clean. Can I have a bit of white for my iPad?